Purdue's Office of Technology Commercialization works to move Purdue University's innovations to the public. One innovation is a water disinfection system that uses ultraviolet radiation from the sun to inactivate waterborne microorganisms, such as E. coli and Salmonella typhi. The system was developed by Chip Blatchley, professor of civil engineering and environmental and ecological engineering, Bruce Applegate, associate professor of food science and biological sciences, and students Eric Gentile Umbanimpa and Brian Vodheim. The intent was to address water quality in developing countries.
Something like 800 million people globally lack access to safe drinking water, something we take for granted. A large fraction of these people live in near equatorial areas where solar ultraviolet radiation is present in large quantities. And so what we want to do is to take advantage of that to treat their water. The issues that they face are largely diarrhea and a number of communicable diseases like cholera and typhoid that are connected to water quality. And again, what we're trying to do is to improve that and related social issues.
There are three prototypes of the Purdue water disinfection system. Water is stored in a container where non-pathogenic bacteria are added.
Well, we're testing non-pathogenic strains of bacteria that are very closely related to the bacteria that cause cholera and typhoid. And we're using the non-pathogenic strains really to prevent our workers from getting sick. But we believe that because they're so closely related to the organisms that do cause these diseases, that the results from our tests here will translate directly to the field where the virulent forms of cholera and typhoid bacteria are actually present.
A pump continuously moves the water through a UV transparent pipe placed on a parabolic reflector.
Well, the shape of the reflective mirror concentrates the sun's UV rays, and they actually damage the DNA in the bacteria. And after this is done, then the bacteria can no longer grow, and the water is now safe.
The existing system produces disinfected water at a steady rate, but the researchers are investigating how to speed it up further. Although there are other water disinfection systems that use UV rays, the Purdue technology has several advantages.
Well, we're using solar ultraviolet radiation, which is a resource that's available, it's plentiful in these developing countries in near equatorial areas. And the system is also very inexpensive to build and operate, so we believe it's appropriate for use in developing countries.
Applegate and Blatchley will test the system's ability to inactivate more types of waterborne bacteria through additional experiments.
Well, we need to continue to test the behavior of this system against other waterborne microorganisms. And if the results of those tests are positive, then we'll move to field testing so that we can see how it behaves in an actual field situation.
Purdue University's patented technologies include new cancer treatments, alternative fuels, biomedical devices, agriculture innovations, and others that are available for licensing through the Office of Technology Commercialization. For more information, visit otc-prf.org/OTC.